blue.
What's up, guys? Today is the second week of my new flexible learning for this semester, and I hope everyone is still doing good despite of this pandemic. Right now, I am heading now to City Hall because I am still having my part-time job there as PES, and stay tuned on my vlog if what is going to happen for my second week on my new flexible learn. And so let's go. So this week we are expected to have our first Zoom and Google Meet classes. So there you go. Last Tuesday, I attended our first RVA, or Reading Visual Arts subject, with our instructor, Sir John Mark Bullones. He just introduced to us what are the objectives of the subject, as well as his personal information. Then, we formally start our class with the mission and vision of the school and gave us our first online project. Since I am working at the same time studying, it is my duty to do things such like this. If I don't have virtual classes, I do filing, encoding, printing, at the same time talking when it's needed. I also do my other stuffs here in the office, such as video recordings, video editing, at the same time live interviews for some of our subject requirements. When COVID-19 became a pandemic, the way we communicate changed seemingly overnight. To help minimize the spread, many of us have altered the majority of our interactions with other people. This includes shifting from in-person conversation to online modes of communication, such as video conference, phone calls, text or email, and wearing masks while indoors or when social distancing is not possible. As we all face this unpredictable pandemic, we have the responsibility to act, to keep everyone in the loop and help them in this trying time. Whatever we think of that can help our congregation, we must always deliver. In times like this, everything should be done with care and compassion.